Faith. Faith is the gift of God to his people. In baptism, the Lord is adding to our number those whom he is calling. The people of God, will you welcome Rebecca, Sienna, and Jaxon and uphold them in their new lives in Christ? Parents and godparents, the church receives your children with joy. Today we are trusting God for their growth in faith. Will you pray for them? Draw them by your example into the community of faith. Walk with them in the way of Christ. You walk with them, draw them by your example into the community of faith. Walk with them in the way of Christ.
With the help of God, you will.
In baptism, they begin their journey of faith. You speak for them today. Will you care for them and help them to take their place within the life and work of Christ's church?
With the help of God, you will.
In the light of Easter.
Saving God in your sight. trust in God the Father, source of all being and life, the one for whom we exist.
I believe and trust in Him.
You believe and trust in God the Son, who took our human nature, died for us, and rose again.
I believe and trust in Him.
You believe and trust in God the Holy Spirit, who gives life to the people of God, and makes Christ known in the world.
I believe and trust in Him.
This is the faith of the Church.
This is our faith. We believe and trust in one God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
To go back to their seats, please. I'm just going to say, Gospel is so true.